Swinging. Okay. Okay. Black weight. Go. Canceling what?
Wait a second, hold on.
Okay. Yep. Take it. Executioner?
What do you say?
Nothing.
The executioner?
No, I just suck that much.
No, actually, you couldn't suck.
You what?
I'll swing for.
Oh.
He has an article like on him on his stuff. Like, he made stuff. It's great. Don't worry about it. I've never
beaten him. Well, no, I just still suck.
Those two. Go. Uh-huh.
Oh, that's right.
Well, the first one you got mana hose. Gonna give it another try? Okay. A 1-2-0. Marshall, Dan Marshall.
Don't you know my name? Don't you know?
Damn it.
I left my coffee cup. Was that your jacket that was on the back of the chair? Right there. I didn't mean for this to go as creature heavy as it did, but at the end of the draft, I,
right?
Like the despise, all that stuff got pulled way ahead of me.
Yeah. I read it and I was like, so Thoughtseize.
Right. A little weaker than Thoughtseize, but yes, it's basically a nice, cheap
Thoughtseize.
You get
for
to steal stuff, you get a creature. How long have you been playing?
Usually what I want to hit, at least.
Yeah.
January 20th of this year. So, you want to go? Seven, 9, I will be on the play.
And you try it.
I should have mulled the first one I had. So cool. Black and blue mana, it was ridiculous. Huh? He did. No, he already won.
He already put it in.
2-0. Yeah, my deck's brutal.
Mine is not.
It's okay.
I know. I'm still young.
Stream, you too can support this retarded child. For only pennies a day.
Oh my god. Dude, that's what, like, either it's all that, or it's all, yeah, the other.
How many did you draw? 7 or 6?
6.
Okay.
Balls to the wall.
Balls to the wall, man.
Go.
Is this for all the cookies?
No, I already won.
He already won. Go ahead.
How many land are you running?
17.
Go.
What's your curve? What's your highest casting cost card?
6.
I could run 8.
And that's the Delver, though.
Yeah, but it's
the Delver spell? Yeah.
The hardest casting one would be 5.
5? Yeah, I guess you're doing alright.
That's how
these guys go.
Done?
Yep.
Go.
Combat.
Yep. Yeah, I'll take it.
So pretty much just the draft right now, or
what? Good. Yeah,
you got the room mark. Swinging for 4.
What is
I don't know where they are. Yeah, they're worth burning, I guess.
Yeah.
Let's play a lot.
Go. Draft started before standard.
No, I've got
I want to. Thank you.
Give me a second.
I can hug it.
Okay, 2-0.
Swinging? Swift kick. Him to the Soulfire. Prowess. Oh, he's vigilant. So that still does that, right? 1, 2, 3, yep, and all that goes.
I want to where you fight. You fight this before damage, right?
Come on, I can play it!
Correct. So it still
it
only does
health.
Two, right?
Oh yeah, and it still only has one health, so.
But I get to pick I get to pick the damage dealt.
Oh, okay.
Right?
That makes more sense.
Okay. I get to decide where the damage is dealt. So I get to do
damage.
Right.
Okay.
And then prowess stuff, nothing happens, they bounce.
And then I'll take care.
You do it.
That worked out.
Yeah.
And then trigger, I'll draw a card.
Yep. Go ahead. Costs 5 and that costs 2.
You're right.
I
can't cost
any.
How much? Not enough
with
that. I know, I was like, I can math. I don't even want to swing it. You flip 1. Go. Oh, it would have been 2. Whatever. Whatever, Palace. Whatever.
Five with a black.
Five and a black?
It's all 3 colors.
Oh, okay. So just,
sorry. I finally got my black, which is what I was getting at.
Oh. Oh, okay. So you were in the same boat I was.
Well, cancel?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh,
go ahead.
I want 2-0. Where's all my Dell stuff? Oh, God.
Got pairings up for drafts.
Yeah.
I was
expecting
another
10
minutes.
One of the.
Yeah,
me
too.
Oh,
good game.
Yeah.
Super
yeah.
Grandmaster.
Christopher.
Alvin.
Who's Carlo?
Are you my opponent, Pete?
Yes.
I was trying to figure out who Peter was. I was like, who the heck is Peter?
Brian. Carlo.
Sorry. Okay. I didn't know you was Pete.
That's wrong.
Yes. Yeah, I can't see far enough away. I was like, I saw him go.
That sucks. I don't want to play his deck, man.
Do you want to
go? Where is he?
Play him,
I wasn't really sure.
Oh no, I missed.
The last two
I never even noticed that. I don't know.
Crushed peppers.
Yeah, there's white stuff too. Not
He said 2-1, yeah.
Sugar.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, pairings up for standard!
Tell me I'm playing him.
You're playing the James, not that one.
Damn it!
The name is.
Oh, I got paired down?
I might find you.
Hold.
Hey Andreas, you're gonna be on stream up here.
Yeah, it's supposed to tell them.
Who's Joshua? Joshua!
Who am I playing?
Different jams.
Where is it? It's not my fault, man. I would help you more than Foreigner, but...
Alright.
Hyrule?
Hyrule sounds good.
Six?
Yeah. Alright.
Not a six.
Well, it's a bad roll.
Alright, I'll go first.
Better than a
yeah.
one, yeah. Shit, I keep cracking sleeves. Those aren't grabbing shits. I don't really like Dragon Shields, they get really dirty. But yeah, at least they don't break, yeah. Well, it's like a trade off. They wear out at like the same rate, they just don't look worn out, they just get really dirty.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, so, you know, banking
them. Doubling up some sideboard slots right now.
Horseshit.
Oh, yeah. Alright, I'll go first. Good luck. Alright.
The luck is with me.
No lands, yeah.
You know what, actually I will keep this.
Oh, no, but I've heard. Wow. Wow. I'm going to be a fucking paper.
I gotta... trying to bust him out.
No. His drug dealer got a... he was having a trial or whatever, and my uncle... On the jury.
Oh, really? That's hilarious.
Yeah.
Is that a crime?
Yeah,
I thought it
was a while.
Good. Take two.
Take it, two.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Take one. Good.
Take 17?
Yep, go ahead. Go.
It's quite the clock.
Yep. Real fast.
Freaking out. Pants.
Yep.
Good.
I suck.
Trigger. Yeah, that's fine. Take five. Go.
11.
Go ahead. Yep. Pawns!
Some of this shit. Okay.
All right. Yep. What do you
got? 11.
Any cards? 5.
5.
Resolves. Trigger. Also good.
Yeah.
All right, this guy can't block. It's going to five. Okay. Yeah, might as well. Trigger. Attack. Yeah, from the hammer hands. So this is going to be 2, 3. So I've cast 2 spells, so this guy's a 5, I think, or 4. 2 spells plus this, so 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it's 9 points, I think. Alright, so I take 4. And you take 2, 3, 4, 5. Go ahead.
Okay.
And I take 4.
That is amazing.
Morgan,
it's
5.
Really?
No.
I can see your skill level of skill is increased because of this deck.
I mean, sometimes the mono red deck actually is good enough that it doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah, exactly. I think it probably...
it doesn't happen that often. I think it's this, yeah. What? You're at 5, right?
Yeah, I'm at 6.
6, okay. I have 1 card.
Yeah, I really do think it top decks the best out of all the decks.
Yeah. Well, this deck?
Well, there's nothing you can do with that.
Are you being sarcastic?
No,
That's like the exact opposite of what the deck does, right?
Well, no, I mean, well,
it has the literal worst top decks in the entire format. Like, there's no... Yeah, I just don't understand the...
I gotta go against.
Yeah. You just back out.
I literally just float.
Kona comes out from over there. He's like, yeah, so,
sorry, guys, that was Logan.
I'm gonna be the, Yeah, second copy of you comes out. That was just Logan. He just kind of looks like me.
Yeah.
It's really weird.
Hey, have you guys met Logan before? This is Logan.
Kogar. What was it? Kogar? Or
oh,
like
Anok and Log- and Go- Go- Nagel.
Nagel?
Yeah.
I don't remember. It was, there was a better one
than
Nagel.
It was our four names.
It was like, there's a...
And Golan, that's what it is.
Golan, yeah. Yeah.
That's what Logan does. Golan and Anok.
I call it Dunks.
Yeah. But my porn names are Anok and Golan.
Those are terrible porn names. Kind of pretty
Twin
says.
No, no, no. Your porn name is supposed to be the name of your first pet, and then your last name is the first street that you live on. So mine is Sammy Reliance.
Mine's Tessie Baxter.
Yeah, see, that does sound like
Henda Hollywood, that's pretty bad.
Right?
I sound like a girl.
Yeah, mine sounds like a girl too. Well, if you have, I think it has to be like your first male animal or whatever. You're gonna get like.
And then my sister.
Your name's gonna be like Daisy. Your name's gonna be like Daisy.
My sister's
flowers.
Gonna be Mochi Dubin.
Mochi Dubin's pretty good.
Yeah, I would say that one's.
It's not a bad.
That's
one.
Some weird things. That's some fetish porn right there.
Yeah, I know.
Kept drawing land in the burn, I kept drawing the stoke. I'm going, I'm not gonna stoke that fucking monastery so scary. Probably should have stoked the monastery so scary.
I'm not even gonna look. Yeah, I'm gonna look. Okay. You done?
Yep.
Yep.
He's trying to look.
Okay. You want me to go poop first and then try it? Want me to poop first and then try it?
No. Trigger.
Yep.
Attack. Take three. Go ahead. See, this is how you gain card advantage. You just don't play last.
It's really good.
I wish I was kidding.
2-1 me.
I don't really wish I was kidding.
Just play
trigger,
all the sieges.
Resolves trigger.
Yeah.
Nah, sieges suck.
Yeah,
the
block.
I'll play this one. Alright, so I take 5 and you take 1. Go ahead. And I get to scry. Why would it be 6?
Trigger.
1, 2. Oh, you're right. Yeah, it is 6. Yeah. Good. Could be 6 because it's probably 6.
But no, you purposely forget your trigger.
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah. It's 4.
Actually, I could have forgotten it, yeah.
Con.
Sure.
Oh, you're playing with deflecting palm. Yeah, I take 4.
I remember that, man.
Yeah.
Lightning strike you, and then take 4 more, so take 7.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Run to 9.
This might actually just be the best.
3.
I'll take 3. Done?
Yep.
Alright, upkeep. I'm gonna Titan Strength this, make a token, trigger this and this, scry. Keep. Let's see. Attack, I have 2. This guy's Titan Strength. Okay, so it's gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What are you at?
9.
Make it 9.
Yep.
Gosh. Wouldn't it be better to Titan Strength him again, put another token tap these two, and then 2 left?
No, that's more all in.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. You don't have enough red mana.
Yeah, it's better to keep this if he, like. Yeah, he could have had something like random.
I had
anger,
so I just
I
was like, man, you're not drawing any bird. I was like, this is really shitty.
I don't know if I
keep these in against him. I feel like they're too small.
Well, it was looking at it, I was going, okay, well, this is something he can't really do with the one burn spell, stoke or nothing. If he stokes that, then okay. Plus, I like to play with, like, just Patron. But, yeah. It's, I just couldn't draw. I run 4 Jet, and I run 4 Strike. And
is
I was
your
like,
board?
Yeah.
There's one bad part about having
I'll go first.
Deck, so. Now we have more
than
we have, so...
Dead
face.
Well?
Huh?
I won.
What was it,
Oh, that?
Stormbreath, yeah.
I could have told you.
Exactly, because it still gets the trigger, so. Because that's what I was looking at too, and I'm like, eh, maybe.
Yeah, I guess you can. Yeah, you just left
it
just
to a meeting. It should have been, like, in theory, but I didn't draw red, like, double red. So that was that. That wasn't turn three.
Is it your deck mostly red? And the other two?
Yeah. The other two are splashes. Virtually every card. I drew my two planes. I'm like, okay, I run four Temple of Triumph, four Battlefield Forge, three Mountain, three Shivan Reef.
Yeah, dude, I thought you were going to have it. Cause I thought you were going to catch it because he had three creatures in a row, so he just tapped out.
Yeah, he was. And like, I was like, oh, the fucking phone. This seems so good right now, but that sucks. Mono red's a deck. Not in my favor.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he already told you? Okay, never mind then. Nah, that's okay. As I told, where the other guy is, I'm only out here to get out of the house.
Fair enough.
Christopher, right?
Yeah.
Inspired a whole tournament series in SoCal. Yeah, they'll go down the depth. Went up to 12. All these SoCal down the depth. Yes. See? styling does that for you.
That's what I'm talking about, man!